UK media house The Independent slams Times of India for calling Aishwarya Rai Bachchan's legs ugly. Times of India has angered fans of Aishwarya Rai Bachchan. Yesterday, when the online portal of the media house put out another piece titled Hot Babes with Ugly Legs, the article takes a dig at Aishwarya's legs, saying the former Miss World has legs that look better when covered. The report goes on to add names of some more Bollywood actresses like Diya Mirza, Aditi Rao Haidari, among many others, giving them shallow adjectives and describing their body parts with strange metaphors. The list also contains names of several Hollywood celebrities like Angelina Jolie, Britney Spears, among others. Naturally, this observation of specific body parts of TOI has not gone down too well with the humongous number of fans of these actresses. The article has also come under a scathing attack from the UK media house The Independent, where Louise Court, the editor-in-chief of British women's magazine Cosmopolitan, has said how she was horrified by the piece. The Times of India article actually made my jaw drop, which I could probably add, in the spirit of things, could do with more definition and was cushioned as it hit the desk by a bit of a double chin. This article is just mean and pointless. We should be focusing on the talent of the women on that list and what they look like. Bodies come in delightful variety, and the beauty of that diversity is what we should be celebrating. We call for an end to body-shaped shaming, no matter who it is directed at. Heavy scrutiny of women's body of this kind is exactly the kind of damaging rhetoric that leads to a process psychologists call compartmentalization.